So if you step outside, you will watch from the sky the whole time by the
electronic eyes.
Makes the citizen as nervous as safe in the
darkest life at times.
We're paranoid at an all-time high
to spend our time.
Life is automated like an RPG adventure. How am I supposed to concentrate on living now? It doesn't take a cynic minutes to figure it out. Seems we conquered our fear of our privacy, getting let it down. It's taken to the street corner to work for his dinner and house. Been on the message board, lost on the foul comment. Monday you're getting backlash from it. Big brother's in the house, not the house full of idiotics. I'm talking about the way you exercise freedom of speech and the powers that beat seem to feed off it. Some man eat off it, even read profit. We drop truth from the same height as they drop awkward topics, following like some border collies.
Step outside,
you will watch from the sky the whole time by the
electronic eyes.
Makes the citizen as nervous as safe in the
darkest life at times.
We're paranoid at an all-time high
to spend our time.
If they had their own way, then we'd all get microchips. Not McCain, but some X-Files type of shit linked to a government database entered in. Just a number like the prisoner statistics are traded like stocks with the visitors off track. Map our movements on computer screens with the evidence blueprints, news flash. We are already tracked from the phone signals, the camera knows where we're at. Rockwell said it, it's a disease and we all help to spread it. Curious like some dead cat said how, morbidly fascinated with life on the net now.
Step outside,
you will watch from the sky the whole time by the
electronic eyes.
Makes the citizen as nervous as safe in the
darkest life at times.
We're paranoid at an all-time high
to spend our time.
Germs in the mind, in this time, paranoia's at an all-time high. Cause a lot of people are shy, cameras watching from the sky, cannot hide. Cause common sense is at an all-time low, like on Facebook, people putting it all on show. And don't know how the government controls social profiling. The whole thing stinks cause you think you're so private, while the access to private pages and go crying. Just listen to the rap I'm saying when I'm rhyming. They got cameras in the sky and talk of hiding cars. Next thing they wanna inspect your private parts. And a lot of people are saying, well, they ain't got nothing to hide. But with the camera up last, and then see what you decide. Same people trapped in an artificial lifestyle. So we'll break away and artistically vibe for a while. Free as a bird in the sky, so I smile. Laughing at the herd who live their lives in denial. So
step outside,
you will watch from the sky the whole time by the
electronic eyes.
Makes the citizen as nervous as safe in the
darkest life at times.
We're paranoid at an all-time high
to spend our time.
We need to break free from the hold that it has on us. We rely solely on mains currents. What is past personality lost when we don't got it? Phones are reach away, spend waking lives on five type on screens and staves. Get the shakes if I lost email access to be the end of days. My chick kids and jokes, even though I can see it written on her face like I'm cheating, bro. I need that portal out of this planet. Pure escapism like it's a drug habit. Total drug addict, choice of poison, social networking, brain cells destroyed them.